80 for Brady is like Bridesmaids meets Golden Girls.
It's based on a real story about four friends who were crazy for football.
Yes, Tom.
Oh. Qué bruto.
They win tickets to the Super Bowl, and it's their adventures as friends, each with a very interesting separate story.
This weekend is more than they ever could have conceived of.
It brings them together. They just rely on one another.
Oh, careful, they're high dosage.
High dosage?
It's really a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for me to be in their presence, to see them act.
You're so big.
Thank you.